How do you like exploring with me? That's a powerful sound. Heading there now. Did you find something good? Nothing gets past you, huh? it. I'll be fine. We can certainly use this. Why wasn't it lowered in the first place? I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Hey, make sure you don't suck out too much. These humans die easily from blood loss.
Are you really sure it's safe for us to be snatching humans like this? If one of Silva's dogs gets wind of what we're doing...
They're the ones sitting pretty and getting fat with their levies. We have our rights.
You're so annoying. Stop that ear-splitting racket.
Are you all right? You can't talk, can you? Looks like his throat's been crushed. Don't worry, everything will be all right. I promise I'll keep you safe. I had the chance to read your letter. Unfortunately, I can't grant your request. I'll come straight to the point. There's no future in being a Revenant. Don't throw your life away. Forget the past and live as best you can here.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Forget the past? That's impossible. My heart aches every time I see those eyes full of sorrow. Why am I all alone in a place like this? What can I possibly do to make it easier for him?
We're very lucky you requested an examination. I've never seen compatibility numbers like yours. But I do have to say that the numbers aren't everything. If you fail this, you will lose yourself completely. Are you sure about this? You're certain then? Well, I'm sure your determination will prove to be an invaluable asset through the process.
Saving me.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
To think that this was the only way we could find to seal the relics.
There's no choice. Letting them frenzy would cause even more suffering. It has to be done. If you can't accept that, then leave. I know that you've got your song to subdue them. But can you really take on more than one relic?
It hurts a bit, but I'll be fine. Besides, it's nothing compared to the pain you always carry.
It'll be safe here. Let's rest a while.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Forget it. After all, it is nice to look up at the stars every once in a while.
I've been waiting for you. I hear singing.
You don't have to fight anymore. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. I'll take on the relics now.
Don't try to stop me.
Be careful.
Tend to your wounds.
You're finally awake again. We may need something more. Cables? I'll be there soon. That's a powerful sound.
So, it's over.
No, this isn't the end.
Come on, let's go see her again.
What do you say? That's not possible.
When I first met Jax, I was just a possession owned by revenants. My throat was ruined. I couldn't even speak. But he took me in without a second thought. I always felt that I was in his debt. I have a naturally high compatibility, so if there's any way that my body could possibly be of use to him, then it is his, even if it costs me my humanity. You're finally awake, Jack. Are you still in pain?
I must have fallen asleep. I'm fine. Don't waste your voice on me. This isn't the time for it.
I'm afraid I can't obey that order. I enjoy singing for you too much. Jack, you were always so kind to me. I have no regrets. Still, I wish I could sing for you one last time.
I've put you through far too much.
No, you haven't. When I first met you, I had absolutely nothing. You gave me the light of hope. And my voice. Please, don't be sad, Jack. From the moment I took on my role, I knew this would eventually be my fate. But I was still happy. Because I was with you.
Yeah. Me too.
Your mission is an important one. So go on, and burn bright while the candle of life still burns.
Eva, will you sing for me again? One last time?
Of your youth.
Fragrant in the breeze, sitting in your bedroom. All alone you wait to hear the sound of a door once locked, now opening. Every time your frozen memories come to thaw, bit by bit melts away till there's nothing at all. Even when they're gone, you hold on so tightly to them. In your heart, you will never forget. Birds sing in the distance, old familiar cadence.
Thank you.
You've been longing for a lifetime.
Relics.
Eva!
She's back to normal!
Amazing. Did she resist the relic's effect? Maybe it's because we were there to treat her immediately.
Thank you. You held the threads of my tattered heart together.
Eva, I don't know what to say.
You don't need to say anything. Would you let me stay with you a while longer?
Do you even need to ask?
Going after Mito.
Wait. How do you even know where he is?
He's performed countless experiments on the relics, and now he's stolen the ones inside Eva. I think I know what his plan is. Reviving the Queen. In order to do that, he'll have to take Silva's relic as well.
So, Silva's a successor.
That's not the only problem. The Red Mist. The jail of the mists that covers the world and deepens Revenant's bloodthirst. The one who created it is none other than Silva.
What?
Why would Silva do that?
Soldiers were needed to fight the Queen when she frenzied. Since humanity had already suffered significant losses, revenants were created to swell the ranks. In the end, we succeeded in stopping the Queen. But there are a lot of humans living in the world outside. Without the Red Mist, both starving revenants and the Lost would be able to roam freely. It was created to prevent further tragedy. Though, I have to admit, if every revenant was like you, it wouldn't have been as much of a concern. We'll take the path to the fortress. With speed and a little luck, we might catch him. Oh, and don't forget. Those who carry a relic are always at risk of frenzy. Don't let your guard down, not even for a moment. You have sharp eyes, kid.
Mito thinks even the relics are nothing more than specimens to experiment with. Whatever he plans, it'll only lead to more chaos.
We'll catch him this time, right?
Okay.
I don't think we have any time to waste. I'm grateful to accept this. I'm grateful to accept this. I'm grateful to accept this. Waste not, want not. Let me know anytime you want to head out.
Thanks to everyone's hard work, I can offer new weapons. Take a look if you'd like. Got something to sell? Upgrade. Which weapon do you want to transform? Veil, do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Oh, I know just what to use this for. Thanks! Make sure you get back some...
I thought maybe the world inside the mist was all that was... Knowing that there's still a world outside is a bit of a relief. But if we stop now, the people living in that world will also be in danger. We cannot let that happen. Good. It'd be even better with some tea to go with it. I'll have to make sure I don't eat too much. Thanks for the gift. We're here to help too. Don't try to do it all by yourself.
What is it?
Where am I? You're a very lucky young man. You've been reborn.
Where's Mia?
Now, there's no need to worry. We can bring her back too, I promise. Nicola's exam results came in. He does have successor potential.
Successor?
But his numbers really aren't all that high. They pass, yes, but just barely.
True. The rest would have to depend on him.
What is it? You are going now? I thought I'd never see Jack again. Thank you.
I'm Eva Rue, successor of the Relic of the Throat and Watcher of the Relics. I'll be staying here for a while. So let me know if you need help with your exploration. The loss of the mist invite...
I'll keep you safe. I'll be there soon.
Please.
I found something valuable today. Heading there now.
Reviving the Queen. Let's go to the fortress. Have you made your preparations?
Did you find something good? Please watch your step.